still rank one. Excuse me, I blow my nose. Yeah.
Hast dich bereit zum Kampf?
Or the Germans. What is this? Oh shit, I got a flamethrower. Nice. Only do shit up close, man. So you gotta get me in there. You will be remembered. Allahu Akbar. I just gotta get up close. Ah, we lost. Our attack lost momentum. We have a foothold. I ought to keep you good stuff from the barbed wire. Oh shit. How did I get shot? I was running around making sure they couldn't hit me. Uh-oh. Must repulse the enemy attack. Oh no. Oh, horsey. Oh shit, you got fucked up, man. How do you know what your health is? It's just a... Oh, 71%. I think. Alright, well. Oh, sorry, I do have a pistol. We're being bombed. Oh, this thing sucks. Oh, shit. Just touching that made me go down to 22% health. That's fucked. Bitch. That's friendly. Oops. That's also friendly. Oops. Hold the line. You shall not even worry about the line. Wait, I'm at 79% health now. Me.
erschossen!
Damn. Face the fire of the Flammen with her. Praise Germany. Hail Hitler. Wait, no, wrong time. The battle is a draw. As always, the battle is a draw in World War II.
Wir werden uns rächen!
Nice.
Kills? I only got one to kill, man.
Front lines. Champagne. Open chalky plains between Reims to the west and Argonne to the east was one of the most static sectors of the entire war, which led to the Germans fortifying the region extensively. However, heavy fighting in this region was carried out during the early stages of trench warfare. In late 1914 and late 1915, costly simultaneous attacks on Ardos and Champagne were unsuccessful, aimed at these taking these strong German defenses. July 1918, the front stalled fighting again in the last German offensive action of the war. Later that year, in September, U.S. infantry forces finally pushed northwards. The war ended shortly after. Interesting. Yeah, I'm the musketeer. I don't even know what that means, but I'm that. That's what I am. This is... Hopefully these are good sights. They don't.
Zeit, sich die Hände schmutzig zu machen!
Allahu Akbar. Wrong war. Alright, gentlemen, go over the top. Whatever that is. Do I have a pistol? No, I don't. Oh, I do. Extremely effective in taking out those damn Americans. I don't even know which way I'm supposed to go. Are we defending or are we? Okay, we're defending. We're defending. I wasn't sure. Oh, shite! Damn it. This game is hard as hell. I didn't know where he was either. Unbalanced penalty. What does that mean? So he can only use that gun when he has something to put it up on? That's interesting. Charge, gentlemen. Where are the enemies? Where are the enemies? Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? Oh no, I can't find the bomb. Bad idea. They're gonna try to flank from the different side, because that ain't working. Can I climb this? Oh, I can't. Oh, I can. Ah, shit, this is killing. Alright. We're just gonna sneak.
Deserteure werden erschossen!
No shit, I saw one.
Come zurück, Viking!
Ah, those are friendlies. Damn it. Pardon me. Go. Shit. This game is tough. But we'll admit to that, I'm not very good. That's all subject to change. Get over. Damn it, dude, this Gilly Pulas. I don't know what that means, man. I'm English. I don't speak Spanish. Or whatever language it is. I honestly don't know, mate. I just play video games there, and I'm not bilingual. Who the fuck think I am? I got him! No! I got someone! Oh, shit. Look, that brought me down to 37% health. What the actual?
No!
Barbed wire is deadly as fuck, man. So yeah, hi, solo pro. Jaja. Like I said, I just speak English. I don't know what Jaja means. Yeah, yes, no. Just the square to the pistol, then to the pistol. Damn it. Can I actually change what I have? Vanish? No, I don't know. No habla has been the old mine coins. Okay, that's German mixed with Spanish. It's Spanish though? Okay. That's good to know.
Greif ihre Position an! Schneller!
Let's go, gentlemen. Over the top. Into no man's land we go. How are we gonna get to this barbed wire? Ah, that fall hurt. I'm in, gentlemen. I'm at 2% health. I need a medic. No, I shot him. Damn. Dude, he's taking us out. That gamer X14 dude just took us the fuck out. Every single last one of us just got shot. Actually, how is the game? It's realistic as fuck. Fabian, it's realistic as fuck. So it's hard as fuck. Why are you subscribed to this channel? I don't know. I mean, you could unsubscribe if you'd like. I mean, I'm not here to force you into anything. Oh, he got me. He hit me. Oh, goddamn.
Los, attacke!
That's fine. Oh, well, thank you. Thank you very much. I don't know. I used to get lots of subscribers from TG back when I was a cat. Like, motherfucker. Shot me. Oh, fuck. Played Battlefield 1. I played on Xbox, not on PlayStation 4. Because I have both. The reason I bought a PlayStation 4 is so I could stream easier. Shit. Oh, fuck off. I might eventually get Battlefield 1 on this console, I'm not sure. But this one has trenches. Yeah, every single map in this one has trenches. It's very trench heavy. Very realistic compared to... it's very meant to be like a simulation of World War II. Oh, World War I. Yeah. Not World War II. And barbed wire fucks you up. No joke. Barbed wire absolutely fucks you up.
Greift ihre Position an!
Was he? Where the fuck was he? I thought he was in front, that's why I started bagging up. There's no kill cams in this game either, so it makes it hard as fuck to tell where you got killed from.
That's it!
Oh, we've captured it! Oh, sick! Yeah, never mind. Yeah, that's right. Never mind. I was right. Yeah, I actually got completely banned from talking or sending messages on Xbox. Damn it! God, direct. Yeah, I actually got banned from Xbox One. I can't send messages or talk. Proves me for having a potty mouth. My reputation was almost flawless on this spot. Okay, you go to the website and you look at the reputation score, almost flawless, but you know, I still got permaban, so. Ah, fuck. Fuck this fucking barbed wire, dude. It fucks you up so badly. Why does he have his gas tank hooked up to his pistol? It's sometimes hard to see your enemy because your sights block off half of their body. I almost shot you. Don't shoot me in the back, please. Ooh! No way, I didn't hit that dude. Damn it. This game's a lot of dying. It's also not very, it doesn't really tell you what you unlock next. Like, you just have to kind of figure it out yourself. Okay. You proved your point, but, you know, I got a looter, so. Allahu Akbar. Jesus fuck. Still alive. Ah.
Like an A? Man!
An F1. I don't know what an F1 is. Moss? What did I get killed by? Oh my god, we are taking too many losses. I'm not sure how this works either. We're just gonna get a grenade for Look at this fucking attack the enemy position now. Okay. Pistols are really fucking powerful. Like, it's still not a problem. Game is $5 right now, I think, or it was $5 yesterday at least. So let me try to change up my weapon. No. Oh, this gives you a Madsen MG. Hold on. Let's check this out. I know what a Madsen MG. Well, now lay down fire. Wait, this isn't BF1? No, this isn't BF1. This is for Duck. Different game. Yeah, this is a lot more realistic than BF1. By quite a bit. Where am I from? I'm from Illinois, from the Chicago area. I can deploy my MG on dead bodies. Oh, wow. That, if it's not built for one, it must be Overwatch. No. Honestly, I just suck at this game. That's... So this is the one that gets the... This is the one that gets the fucking... Wait. Which one is the one that gets the SMG, lol? I don't.
So what can you give it?
Oh no. Prepare for the enemy counterattack. Shit. So I think we're losing right now. Oh no, we're back to where we started. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. We're gonna hold this line. Better come from that little crevice right there, I think. They're gonna come from a different way and shoot me in the back. Damn it! An F1.
What the fuck?
This game is so realistic, and then shit like that happens. Oh my. Alright, so now I should have a flamethrower. Yeah, boy. Yeah, I was actually lying. This is BF1. This is the new mode. They're gonna be releasing it in the new DLC. See, this is the elite class right here. Good at this game. I keep thinking this is BF1 and the flamethrowers have a really long range, so I'm just walking out in the open trying to shoot them. But it's not really working.
Burn. Damn.
I don't want to play as the Flame Tree anymore. It's not good. Those look like friendlies, though. There's just one dude hopping around there. I want that gun. That automatic shit.
The Desnel mining region of Artois was dominated by several ridges overlooking the desolate plains that lay beyond. Several man-made environmental features, such as the slag heaps, created serious tactical challenges. Fighting for these industrial high grounds began in 1914, and in 1915 the Artois sector was the site of several Allied breakthrough attempts, including British attacks near Chapelle and the Arbors and the French assault. Oh, I didn't finish reading it. Damn. Yes.
Better than an MG. Can you explain it to me, Mr. 88? Fuck you. Can't explain shit now. Oh my god, that magazine. Never mind, this might be very good. 32 rounds, and we're defending. Shit. Ah, the same dude, your left nostril. This dude's just sitting back here. Retreat. Everybody, retreat. What is this dude just doing? Seriously, just fucking sitting there. There he goes, there he goes. He figured out how to
do it. Long hide, Dad! Long hide!
32 rounds. This thing is raw, actually. I was making fun of it, because like, ugh, what am I supposed to do with a pistol? But 32 rounds? That's gonna be dope as fuck. Oh shit, you're dead now. Yeah, fuck them. Enemy? Turn there. And if anybody watching the stream ever has any of the games I'm playing, feel free to hit me up in the way. Look at all these fucking bodies, dude. My god. He looks the same as a friendly. He has the red stripes on his outfit and okay, no, he doesn't. I was wrong.
But
I thought he was a friendly, for God's sakes. This game, it's too real. Honestly, it's too real. It's so real that it's almost not fun. It's still a little bit fun. Oh shit, they're bombing us. Alright, so now we charge him, right? Yeah. Reload and charge. There we go. Ow, that really hurts, you know, jumping a few feet. Ow. I totally would have lost 70% of my fucking life force or whatever the fuck I have in real life. Damn. Oh. Grenade. How do I throw a grenade? I'm not sure where this dude is, so I'm gonna... Oh, fuck. Fuck the barbed wire. Fuck the barbed wire! No! 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 You succumb to wire cut injuries. Alright, fuck. Yeah, if I could just get up close to him, this pistol would be great, you know? Stop shooting at me, dude. I just want to get over there and play the game like you. Mate. Stop shooting at me. Yes. I'm swallowing. Biscuit. I'm in. Oh my god. I didn't even get him either. Oh, I got an assist, though. That means a lot. Why is he not aiming down the scope? On my screen, he's not aiming down the scope. He's clearly using the scope. One foot. What? He needs both? That's weird as fuck. Over top. Charge! Yo, they are lighting me the fuck up. We gotta charge that spot, that's where all the guys are going, and that's where they're all dying, so... No, stop. What the? This fucking... No. I need a fucking rug. Yeah. I need a bloody rifle. I need a fucking rifle. This shit sucks. This is literally the same. I don't know why I keep upgrading my classes and I'm just getting the same guns. For real. I don't even know what I'm getting shot at by, but I'm being suppressed. What? I'll be there in a sec. Whatever you like. Well, I gotta retreat. 16 seconds. I'm not gonna make it, dude. Damn. Fucking run. Run, bitch, run. Oh, I made it. What do you know? Dude, fuck this shit. Oh, I'm the NCO. What do you know? Fire! Opa! Oh, I got him! Oh! Well, he's beating the dead. That's what I say.
Oh!
Damn. Time for the match. After this match, we're gonna pause the stream and I'll come back for payday 2. But let's finish this game first. Look at this guy, he's a deserter. He's not doing his job, he should be shot in the head. Deserter, I'm the NCO, I should get to shoot whoever I want. I'm not honestly sure if we're winning or losing.
Because,
I don't know. I honestly have no clue.
Get over my dad!
Just keep shooting. Meanwhile, this guy's getting no kills just standing back there. This fucking MG. Shoot him. That is disappointing. Look at that reaction. Charge, gentlemen. Robot is like a bot from my Call of Duty. It's not doing. Well, I think we're about to lose, so. I'm at 68% health. Damn. Aim down sights more. Yeah. Game over. I think we've lost. I think this might be our last second last push. If they don't follow this attack order, I can shoot them, right? I can expect them. I would expect them not. Take them up. Flank them with everything I've got. When I'm done flanking them, my men will flank them. Great men of the Empire of Germany, flank the enemy. Flank the enemy with me, come on. Let's do it. Flank the enemy.
Oh, I got one!
Smoke screen. Damn it. Let's get ourselves ace.
No,
I placed it in the wrong spot. Oh, well. It'll serve its purpose. Go! Go, gentlemen! Run! Remember, glory of whatever empire you are, we don't remember. Germany, is it? Yeah, it's Germany. Let me just reload. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no!
For me, boys! We drive
blood! Oh, we did it! Done it. Gentlemen, done it. 15 seconds, oh my god. Damn. Oh shit. It's really like half the time that dies just because. Oh, guess what? You got flanked.
Rush!
Out of nowhere. Goes. 19% health. Wow. See where he was. You know, it wasn't gas, that was just a smoke screen. I hope he knows that. The gas is like yellow color.
Stella! Stella!
Look at that. Dude, just jumping off that. I have 13% health. That is not realistic. There, I'm at 95. Maybe it's because I just spawned in. I don't know. That's gonna be it for the stream. We'll come back later with Payday.